evacuation protocols are in effect. Containment fields approaching maximum capacity.
Come on!
access bridge is obstructing transfer.
Hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
The pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately. Danger. Containment fields approaching maximum capacity.
Right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra? We're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Mr. Clark, your colleague's safely on board.
My name is Kendra Daniels. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now. Isaac, we can't run the automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Yeah.
safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry!
Exiting zero gravity.
He's on board. Come, quickly!
Go open the hatch for him. You and Hammond, the Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kynes didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse-engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth. We made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels! It was all for nothing.
Isaac, come in, it's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time. You made it.
I tried to find you. Half the Ishimura is coming apart, and the other half swarming with those things. How'd you get here?
You cleared the way. I can always count on you.
Not this time. Daniel screwed me over.
You couldn't have known she would take the marker.
She left us to die.
There's still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot it from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. You can make us whole again.
I just don't know what to believe anymore.
It's okay, Isaac. You'll know what to do.
Recalling shuttle USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know! Someone's gonna answer for this!
You fucking kidding me? Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? I'll reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
You'll be watching my back?
Cross my heart. It's easier when there's nowhere to go but forward. This all began in the core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, the miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. we will be whole again. The loading track leads directly to the excavation site. It'll work. The hive mind will obey. We'll be whole again. And you and I can be together.
Sergeant Bram Newman, PSEC evacuation report. The shuttle's gone. Took off and then crashed right back down into the bay. Took a whole crowd with it. Must be 100 people dead. We've lost the rest of the shuttles. God help us. There's no way out. Anyone hearing this, do not land. I repeat, do not land on Aegis 7. Fuck the Ishimura. They left us to die.
combines them. But there's a dead space in that signal. Around the marker itself. The eye of the storm. They can't stay in it for long.
I've seen it. But this pedestal. Why there?
It amplifies. The marker's pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep. And the living will see what can't be forgotten. Left, came back in body bags, then came back. You wonder, is it insanity if everyone else sees what you see?
I'd never have left you in that place. You know that.
It was my one bright, shining star in that darkness. Isaac will find me. power in this section. The marker won't move. We're losing time.
It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Maybe it wasn't the power. Come on in.
Please hurry. We can't fail now.
Entering tether control. Cross-contamination field engaged. Warning. Main power interrupted. Tether generators are offline. Gravity.
They're almost there, Isaac. Get the marker to the pedestal. Hurry! Reunited with the pedestal.
Thank you.
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed in you.
Nicole.
We're whole again.
Restart the tether. Buy us time.
No.
Rerouting gravity tether controls.
Come on.
Forget it, Isaac. There's no fixing this.
Let her go, Daniels.
Let who go? Can't you see how delusional you are?
We've got to go. The payload from the planet crack is about to fall.
I gave you a chance to come around, Isaac. But if you still won't see it, I'll help you. One last time.
Rig link override.
This time, watch to the end.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just had to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer. It spoke. But then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood, but... Why can't I see you again, Isaac? I loved you. I always loved you.
Something wasn't right, but she'd been through so much, and...
At least now it'll be in safe hands. The marker won't turn anyone else into its puppet. Give me the loader remote.
No. It's over. We're whole again.
For Christ's sake, I'm not going to ask again, Cross.
No! Enough people have died!
Then just do it. I've got nothing left to lose.
Cross!
It's better this way, Isaac. You'll never recover from what the marker's done to you. And when the tectonic wheel drops, all this will be buried. Just like Earth God wanted.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe locations.
shuttle. I can still make it before she leaves.
Thank you.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
I wish I could just talk to you.